All right, Vegas Golden Knights fans, the VGK Bug Eye Guy just got home, and I had a whole plan on filming a video.
Full on Bug Eye Guy style, because Subban, you let in some soft ass goals tonight. And the defense, Hunt looked okay and Bischoff looked okay, but Brännström looked lost as a rookie. And overall, the defensive battle was not very good tonight. So it brought the Bug Eye Guy filter out all fired up and all pissed off. But then,
as I'm driving home from the fortress, the postgame show's on. And Coach Turk and GM George McPhee give us the news we desperately needed after watching the game tonight. Shea Theodore re-signed Vegas Golden Knights 7-year contract, $5.2 million a year. Not bad. We desperately needed it. I'm super happy. Tonight sucked, but it was cool. I'll see y'all Friday from the fortress. I love you, and as always, duh, go Knights, go!